One man is in critical condition tonight after being hit while walking across 465 on the north side. Investigators say the injured man was driving when he hit the median concrete wall near Meridian Street this morning. He got out of his vehicle, crossed the lanes to get to the shoulder before re-entering the road. Police say he was then hit by that semi. The driver is cooperating with the investigation. Another person's in critical condition.